Each time we despise people, we despise God. Each time we look down on people, we look down on God. Each time we put people down, we put God down. We should learn that. And we should honor people, because it's, the Bible says, honor all men. And we should respect people, because all men carry the image of God. We should honor all people, because all of them, they carry God in them. And the way we treat them is the way we treat God in real sense.